The Freedom Center is not a museum that's focused on slavery. As our title implies, the National Underground Railroad Freedom Center, our real focus is on the Underground Railroad. Clearly, slavery is an important foundation for that conversation. But the bigger emphasis for us is really on how people working together make a difference in that society. In this instance, it's individuals who were strong believers in the idea of the Constitution and of the Declaration of Independence, of the ideas of freedom and liberty. So through their actions, they helped to undermine the institution of slavery and change their society. What we're hoping will happen is that as our visitors learn their story, see their examples, that they will see that they themselves can also make choices that can change the society in which they live. I think people in Cincinnati and in the region really do understand the importance and the significance of the Underground Railroad. I think they're very much connected to that history. They very much are proud of that history and they're proud of the people they know who are involved in it. So in many ways, what we're trying to do is to bring a local area of interest to higher profile, both here regionally but also across the country, so more and more people understand the kind of individuals who are really there helping others to try to gain their freedom. What I think people will find when they come to the Freedom Center is the chance to really begin to think and reflect and to learn. And we try to do that by offering different vehicles of communication to get people to think in those different kinds of ways. And we do that through different kinds of presentations that include film, that include an orientation presentation that uses animation, by using very powerful objects like the slave pen, which really talks about the internal slave trade and gives us a sense of what happens to families who are torn apart from their family members and taken to a different part of the country, never to see those family members again. But at the same time, we are trying to find ways to connect to younger visitors. So we've created an exhibition for younger visitors that allows them to understand who are these people, what were they doing, and what was their life like, what were their challenges like if they decided to run away and get involved in the activities of the Underground Railroad. But just as importantly, we try to offer some traditional experiences through our exhibition called From Slavery to Freedom, which really talks about the growth of slavery from the pre-colonial period up to the Civil War. The other thing that's important for us, though, is to make that connection from the past to the present. So we have a couple of spaces in the Freedom Center that really begin to make that connection very directly. One of them is our Hall of Everyday Freedom Heroes, who are really illustrate the legacy of the Underground Railroad and through their actions have reflected the same kind of qualities that people involved in the Underground Railroad showed. But most importantly, we have a space called our Dialogue Zone. And in that space, we're hoping to get our visitors engaged in talking with one another about things they've learned in the Freedom Center, or in fact, things of interest to them in current day society that they want to talk about. And most importantly, what we're trying to do is to encourage thoughtful consideration of different kinds of ideas. The hope will be that people will have come across some things they might not have learned before, come across some things that cause them to look at the world in which they live indifferently, and most importantly, have gone through experiences that cause them to feel that they do have a responsibility to try to create change, to try to create a better world in which we can all live. And I think that's different. I think that's part of what we saw as our challenge, and hopefully it's something we've accomplished fairly well in what we've done. The best way we can judge that is by having people come down here and visit us to see what we're doing and to give us some feedback as to how they're feeling about it. For us, the main concern is, do we have the kind of effect on our visitors that they find worthwhile? Do we have the kind of effect that will be helpful to this community and to the worldwide community of which we are part? So we're excited about that possibility and really looking forward to having people come and let us know how well that's going.